February 8th, 2016. Almost exactly 3 years ago, the old Daniel Bryan stood out in the ring in Seattle, Washington, and announced his retirement. You see, he had given up on his dreams. Fast forward to February 5th, 2019, and the new Daniel Bryan is the WWE Champion. And do you know what I attribute to that? Do you know why I'm the WWE Champion? Clarity. You see, I have clarity. I found a new form of clarity. And on Tuesday, on SmackDown Live, I'm fighting Jeff Hardy. If there's one thing Jeff Hardy lacks,